Hello friends, welcome to 5M's Tech. This is Moto G5s Plus smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can remove Google account from Moto G5s Plus smartphone. First of all, go to the settings in your phone and click on Users and Accounts. Click on the email ID associated and click on Remove Account option. Click on Remove Account. Again, click on Remove Account. Click OK. Draw the pattern for authentication. Yes, Google account has been removed from Play Store and any other associated Google products. You can check it in Google Play Store. Open Play Store and it will ask sign in. Once again, I go to the same settings, user as an accounts, and this time click on add account. So you can add freshly new account. That's all friends. Subscribe for more.